1 divided by 4 here. 1 is less than 4, therefore complete, always complete with 0 and 0 point here, point only once. 10 is not less than 4, therefore with 10. 4 multiplied by 3 is 12. 12 is greater than 10, therefore another number. 4 multiplied by 2 is 8. 8 is the nearest number. Subtract. 10 minus 8 is 2. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete, always complete with 0. Point is here. 20. 4 multiplied by 5 is 20. Subtract. 20 minus 20 is 0. 0. Therefore, finish. Finish.